Hello, it's a Saturday evening in June and this is the village of Thaxted here in North Essex. A village that is having a little bit of fun tonight because tonight it's the evening of the Morris Ring. All day throughout the villages surrounding this small town of Thaxted, we've had Morris teams from all over the country, hosted by the Thaxted Morris men themselves, dancing around the small villages. Well, now they've come back into the village for a mass dance. And after the mass dancing is over, a rather magical moment that we'd like to share with you. It's performed just once a year, and it's only performed in two places, here and its birthplace, Abbots Bromley. It is, in fact, the Abbots Bromley Horn Dance. And unlike most folk dancing, this one involves the dancers carrying horns of antlers with them as they dance slowly into this village square. They'll be led by a man playing a violin, a tune again that's only played once a year. It's a deeply magical moment, and what it is, it's symbolising, if you like, the end of one season, the start of another. It's symbolising, if you like, the growing of food upon the land. It's also symbolising, if you like, life itself. Let's talk to one of the visiting teams. They're from Newcastle, they're the Newcastle Morris men. They're due on in a few seconds time to dance, but before you go, what's it been like for you today?
Oh, it's been a great day, a bit wet occasionally, but we've had a great time.
Now, what's it like in Newcastle for Morris dancing?
Well, it's a bit cool in the evenings, but apart from that, we have a pretty good time. We've got a lot of engagements with the National Trust, and we had a glorious time a couple of weeks ago. It was really hot, had a great day.
Now, you don't only need Morris dance, of course, you've got several other traditions up in that part of the globe.
Yes, rapper sword dancing in particular. And we do them, but we haven't got a complete team here, so we're not doing it
and
today.
And clog dancing, of course.
Yes, but we're not cloggers.
Well, now, we'll see you in action in a few moments. It's stick dance, of course, I take
it. Headington tradition.
Right, well, I think it's about time for you to take your places.
That's us.
Excellently danced. Thank you very much indeed.
Thank you.
Well, with me now is a gentleman who's wearing a horse. Now, you're the fool, but what side?
No, this is an hobby horse.
That's a hobby horse.
Aye, and this is one of the ancient parts of Morris dancing. The hobby has been with the Morris as long as the Morris has been with the hobby. And this is this was the leader of the dance at one time. But as I say, he'd been there a long while.
What side are you from?
We're Mansfield. Out of Sherwood Forest area.
Is this your first visit down to Essex for this meeting?
No, we've been to Thaxted before, as I say, as a side, because Thaxted's held every year. And it's quite a good thing to get to Thaxted. So you keep trying and keep trying.
But the history of your hobby horse, how long does it go far? How far back did it go?
Well, it goes as far back as Morris. I don't know if you noticed, but 2 years ago they had a stamp issue. You know, when they have the first print, and the old hobby horse was on that, and the date on that was 1660. So, as I say, beyond that, but in the old prints, there's many, many photos, prints, not photos, of the old hobby horse with the Morris. And he's a good collector too.
Obviously having a whale of a time today. So what happens after this weekend? More bookings throughout the rest of the year?
Well, yes. What we do, we dance through the summer.
Ladies and gentlemen,
through the summer we dance out every Wednesday night.
And we now require
this is all
a
our local
from
pubs.
The audience.
As I say, this is a special weekend
in this
for
dance.
Us. Well, with it being
is there any maiden
a ring
in Thaxted? We're looking for a maiden
from
Thaxted.
You've already interviewed Morris Ring men, I expect.
No, that's not a maiden. That's not a maiden.
Say, this
Calvin,
is
Calvin, go and get the maiden.
Well, thanks for talking to us. I think they're
maiden,
calling
Calvin.
For you now.
It's a pleasure.
Calvin, maiden.
The latest thing in police nightwear is one of our local policemen. You're special, are you?
Yes.
Based at Stansted?
Yes, I'm the subdivisional officer for the Seven Walden subdivision.
So how do you feel about coming out tonight with this little lot behind you?
Very enjoyable.
Yes. What sort of duties do you have to do? Hold the traffic up? And?
That's right. At the moment, as you see, we've got a road diversion on, which will remain on until the dancing is finished.
Now, as a special constable, what do you do when you're not constabling?
I'm the general manager of a leisure company.
So you're fairly active during the day and you're even more active at night?
That's right, yes.
Why do you do it?
Well, I've been doing it for 31 years now and I still enjoy it.
It's always amazed me, you know, why people become special constables.
Well, it started 31 years ago with me. and I still enjoy it as much today as I did then.
Well, I'll let you carry on controlling the traffic. The big dance is happening in a few moments, Abbots Bromley, isn't it?
That's right, yes, which will be coming down from up the alleyway.
Right, OK, I'll let you sort of get ready and control the crowds for that then.
OK.
Cheers.
Thank you.
Well, behind us, of course, the big dance is taking place, the last mass dance of the evening. After that, of course, it's the Abbots Bromley Horn Dance. Thank you. once again the horns are taken back into the church. They'll be lodged there for another year, and next year they'll be brought out again. For the next year's performance of the Abbots Bromley Horn Dance. That dance is only performed once on a warm June Saturday evening. Also brings to the end our own visit here to Thaxted. Hope you've enjoyed it. Hope you've enjoyed the dancing. It's part of our unique tradition, and if you get a chance and you're out of hospital, you've got nothing to do in the middle of June, why don't you come visiting Thaxted? Just one of the many pleasant villages here in Essex.